Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here today at Timucua Arts Foundation. My name is Cole. A lot of you have spoken with me on the phone. We text and email each other all the time, and I am thrilled to see you all in person here today. So thank you for being here to support our students. I want to thank Benoit for hosting us here. This is his home. He built this amazing space, and this is some of the most advanced state-of-the-art audio and video equipment in the world right here in Orlando in this beautifully well-hidden spot. So come back for another performance. Benoit has the best artists in Orlando. They all come here. A lot of jazz, a lot of classical, a lot of everything. Without further ado, I want to welcome our first performer to the stage, and it's actually not who's listed. We have a special guest performer. Her name is Mina Malik, and she'll be performing Canon in D by Johann Pachelbel. Please welcome to the stage, Mina Malik.
Thank you.
Well played, Mina. Thank you for that. Next up, we have Sion Thankachan. And I want to, while Sion is coming up to the stage, I want to remind everyone to please silence your cell phones and pagers. Remember pagers? No? Okay, good. Me neither. All right. Well, also, I want to remind everyone to please make sure the flashes are off on your cameras if you're going to use them. Benoit is taking incredible video of the event that will be available later. So, you know, if you can't get a great angle, it's okay. We'll have some great videos for you guys afterwards. All right, come on up, Sion. Well played. That was beautiful. Thank you, Sion. Guys, when you take your bows, there's a nice big spotlight that's sometimes here, but you can also just bow right there in front of the piano, whatever works for you. Benoit's pro. He's going to light you up if you go there. You see that right behind me? You see the spotlight? Can you kill it now, Benoit? Yeah. There you go. See that? All right. So if you stand right here in the middle of the stage on the X, you'll get a nice good bow. All right. Next up, we have Mariel Chaktora. Good job, Mariel. Next up, we would like to welcome to the stage Sana Koshi. Hey, Sana, thank you for that. Next up, please welcome to the stage, Sophie Chaktora. Nice job, Sophie. All right, everybody, let's make sure we're really hamming it up for these performers when they're giving their bows. We want hoops and hollerings and nice loud clappings. Thank you. That's great. Benoit's going to get the stage set for our next performer, who's going to be singing and playing piano. Doesn't say voice in the program, so I want to make sure all of y'all know that. Charlotte, are you going to sing at the same time?
Oh, she's there. That's what I'm looking for, the person, so I can...
Okay, great. All right, great. So please welcome to the stage on piano and then voice... Charlotte Metka.
She's just a girl, but she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Rolling with the punches. Nice job. All right, great job, Charlotte. Thank you for that Demetrius accompaniment. Next, we're going to welcome to the stage Parker Conley.
Thank you.
job, Parker. Thank you for that. All right, next up, we're going to skip the performer that's listed there on your program. So now, please welcome to the stage, Rian Rostorfer. All right, nice job. I love the transition between those two pieces. That was really solid. All right, next up, we have a really cool thing that's happening. Sana and Sion are going to grace us with a duet on piano. So please welcome back to the stage, Sana Koshi and Sion Tankachan. Was stellar. Thank you guys for that. I'm going to sneak a peek at whose paper this might be. It's a blank sheet of paper on stage. Here we go. Thank you, Charlotte. All right. Next up, we have, coming to the stage, Joaquin Molfino. Thank you. for that. Very good. And I'm going to make a little adjustment to the seats up here after our duet. Joaquin handled that very well. Next up, please come on up to the stage. We're skipping John and we're moving straight to Ali Jalul. Oh, we're serious. Joaquin, would you like your music back? Not that you'll need it. All right. Next up, please welcome to the stage. I'm sorry, I'm a little confused there. That's Ali, who just performed. That was a great rendition of Men Wet, by the way. Really good. You're welcome. Next up, please welcome Ashley Dong. Nice job, Ashley. I love the bow. That was great. Our last performer of the day is going to be Lila Rostorfer, so please give her a warm welcome to the stage. Come on up, Lila. This one. Great job, Leela. Thank you so much to all of our performers today. Let's give one more last real loud round of applause for everybody who played today. Yeah, nice job. You guys have worked so hard and you killed it today. Thank you for that. I want to thank all of you for coming out to support these young musicians and everything you do for them throughout the year to support them on their musical journeys. We're so fortunate to be able to be a part of that and to help them access music and to help everyone access that. The last thing I want to do is give a huge round of applause for our teachers today, Annalisa Brody, Demetrius Fernandez, Margaret Place, and Catherine Yoon. Please give them a huge round of applause. They pour their heart and souls out into these kids. And we appreciate that opportunity. So thank you guys for being here. We'll see you again next time. Please enjoy the rest of this beautiful Saturday we're having. Whose tablet did I end up with here, guys?